Greetings, adventurers. Welcome back to Final Fantasy. We're going to hop right into it. Let's go have some fun. So no chance to hit the feeling of guilt despite the efforts.
Tell him. It's just that...
Say, you know how to fly this?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. In you go. That way.
Yep, to the foul sea.
If we go in there, that thing could... It could make us Lassie. Oh. This is... I don't think I can...
You can do it.
What are you two doing?
Going
Here
for
we
a
go.
Flight.
It held our future.
And our fate.
And our fate.
I would like to say progress. Good landing.
Now, where is the... Oops. Well then...
Guess it's
just us.
What did you expect? Even soldiers... know not to go near the foul sea. You become a pulseless sea, and you're finished.
What do you mean, finished?
Haven't you heard, Miss...
Vanille.
Huh?
Vanille, her name's...
My name. And yours?
Hope.
Oh, that's right, his name's Hope.
Thank you.
These two never really left too much of an impact on me. Snow and lightning, yes. Hope and Vanille, not so much.
We're here. Let's look around.
The Pulse Foul Sea. Little rural vestige.
Oh, check this out.
Hey, Vanille, where are you?
Look at that, you got yourself a weapon. You woke up. He's got a boomerang.
No daydreaming now.
She does evil attack. Which can attack three times. Pretty sure she becomes a healer later on, but I can't remember for sure. B&W Outfitters.
Okay, back to exploring.
Better stay close.
By Purge? Okay. Ooh, item. Hey.
You're gonna regret.
Preemptive strikes. That's all we do is auto battle. Iron bangle. Most useful item in the game. That's pretty balanced. Okay. He's here somewhere. It's only one Pantherin. Beep. It'd be nice when we can control all of the party members. Items. For trouble, but I like trouble. Trouble's fun. There's a save point down there. Here's a save point down there. Let's go save real quick. Look at that. We can finally buy equipment. I mean, right now it's just the Iron Bangle, the Almighty, but still.
What am I doing here?
What are you doing here? Fighting things. I'm having a lot of fun. I will say this episode's gonna be on the shorter side. Just because. I. I just want items. I overslept, so I have less time to record. And upload. Both these two can only attack, so. Get some good stagger weapons.
Aren't you scared?
Not so much.
You really don't get it.
Pulse Falsi and Lissy are bad news. That's why Cocoon kicked them out. Live too close to the Falsi, one-way ticket to Pulse. That's the purge in a nutshell.
If they catch us here, they'll purge us too, and
what's
then...
What's your problem?
What's my... Pulse is hell on Earth.
Except it's not really.
We'll be okay. Calm down.
Get off.
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Hello, Cloud. How do I call Cloud? Snow. Hello, Snow. Yeah, Snow's way up above him.
Don't worry, Sarah. Your hero is on his way. Wonder what that's for.
Let's go. Now we're playing a snow. There's a save point. I don't know when I'm gonna have to end the video. Underestimate the amount of potions one can get. Hello, Pantherin.
Nothing to worry about.
Anger need. Boom. Just makes most sense to use the hand grenade. The problem with the snow is you're not gonna consecutive attacks. So you ain't gonna get very many.
No problem!
Great. The elevator. Which, as you can see, is reading from the floor below as well.
Still won't budge?
And I'll just jump in.
I think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, blast charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
Hey!
Right.
What?
Lightning down.
How'd you open it? After you.
Save point. Primer shrouds. Threads are special single use. Astral can be used to that a battle to grant. That's a good reason to go picking fights. Dagger off. Better item, better weapon. Better sword. Maybe use like crap more. Off.
If those things are still around, might be some soldiers trapped in here too.
Maybe.
Except they'd probably be Lassie by now. Huh? Not even human anymore. Just post Lassie. Enemy's a cocoon. Can't show him any mercy.
And we're back to Snow.
There's the next one.
Nothing to worry about. What I'm talking about.
Okay.
All right.
Save point anywhere. Oh, okay.
Baby, your hero's on the way. Hang on, baby. Your hero's on the way.
There we go.
He is here.
Of course he's here.
Calling himself a hero.
He's coming our way.
Well, what should I do?
Tell him what you need to.
But nothing I say will change what happened.
That's true. Doesn't mean it doesn't need to be said, though.
Run away.
They changed the layout of the world. Now I can't go back. Where is the save point? Hey.
Take this.
I want the item.
No daydreaming now. Point. Okay, guys, and with that, we are going to end this episode here. I know it wasn't a very long one or eventful one, but I just do not have the time. So, farewell, adventurers, and I will see you all next time in the next episode. If you liked, leave a like. See you then.